do hope you have a pencil in your hand and you're drawing a dinosaur.
I should probably... I'm just going to raise an issue with the dinosaur that I drew, which was supposed to be kind of a Diplodocus, I suppose. Possibly Brontosaurus at a push. And is it Diplodocus or Diplodocus?
Diplodocus.
When I first drew it, I drew it without a tail because I forgot that they don't have tails. I should have probably left it without a tail and called it a Manx.
Let's pretend you did that.
Okay, and then I added a tail and ruined it, sorry.
You haven't ruined it, it's very cute. I did a T-Rex, which I'm holding up to the camera. I mean, if you're watching on the webcam, you probably won't get a very good view of that. But my T-Rex with very short little arms.
Oh, he's got such cute hands and tiny little legs.
And we'd love to tell you what H has drawn, but I have no idea.
Well, I don't know what it was. It's a Stegosaurus.
Okay.
Talk about it and show it to the camera.
There we go.
No, talk at the same time because otherwise the camera won't show it.
Well, I'll tell you what it is. It is it's a Stegosaurus crossed with, I think, possibly a hippopotamus and a dinosaur.
It sort of looks like an armadillo.
Yeah, it's prehistoric, isn't it?
Snorting something. He's blowing air out of his nostrils.
That was more of a dragon reference, come to think of it. But I mean,